we see that there are both internal and external causes for motivation. The internal factors may be things such as being hungry, thirsty, or even in pain. On the other hand, the external factors can include things such as the sight of food or the sight of a pretty person, or a stimulus that indicates danger. We see that motivation is the urge to move to one's goals. This involves needs, drives, and incentives. So let's define these. So first, let's start with needs. Needs are states of cellular or bodily deficiency that compel or drive our body to seek out what it needs. For example, we need food, we need liquid or water, and we need oxygen. So in addition to needs, we also have drives. Drives are perceived states of tension that occur when our bodies are deficient in some need, and this in turn creates the urge to relieve that tension. So the deficiency creates the drive, and our physiological needs have a drive component. Drives in turn lead us to do something to satisfy the need and the drive, and they lead to motivated behaviors. We also have what's called incentives. And an incentive is an external object or event that motivates our behavior. You may have a motivation to do well at work to earn a monetary bonus, and the monetary bonus is the incentive that you're working towards.